Hi, my name is Jake Macias, and I'm with CableWholesale.com. Today, I'm going to be going over a few questions about USB. My tech lines get these a lot, and I believe it's because there's a lot of misinformation out there. It's confusing a lot of people, and hopefully I'll be able to clear some of that up right now for you guys. My first question is going to be USB 3.0 or 2.0. I have both cables. Which one can I use? Unfortunately, you're going to have to do a little work right there and find out whether your device is 2.0 or 3.0. If you have a 2.0 device, you will have to use a 2.0 cable. The reason for that is because of the engineering of the connection. The connection is larger on the 3.0 and therefore won't fit. This is side-by-side 3.0 and 2.0 Bs. You can see that they are different. They won't work. The micro connection, same thing. I love this connection. It's on all my phones. It's awesome. But unfortunately, the USB 3.0 version will not fit either. So if what you have is a 2.0 device, you will have to use a 2.0 cable. But if you have a 3.0 device, you can actually use either one. If I pull my Bs back again, take a closer look, the 3.0 portion of this cable is on the top. If I cover that up, you can see that this cable would fit into this cable's connection. No problem. They did that on purpose. That's backwards engineering that. And the same thing with the micro connection. You can see that if I cover up the USB 3.0 portion of the micro connection, that is also the same cable and it will also fit. Now, you might ask yourself, why don't I just use my 2.0 cable on my 3.0 device? The reason for that is speed. Speed increased 10 times between these two cables. It went from 480 megabits per second to 4.8 gigabits per second. Let's face it, all of us have a lot of big data out there. We want to transfer that quickly. We don't want to sit behind the computer and wait for it. That's why they have the 3.0. That's why you want to use a 3.0 cable. Speed. Now, in order to get those speeds, I have to tell you guys that you need three things. The three things are a USB port on your computer that is 3.0 compatible. Typically, these ports are blue, not all the time. You'll have to check your computer just to make sure that it is. Now, once you have the 3.0 port, you have to have a 3.0 cable and a 3.0 device. If what you're lacking is a USB 3.0 port on your desktop, no problem. You can add one of these cards. This is a PCI card. You can see that it would plug in and give you four USB 3.0 ports on your computer. With that addition to your computer, and the cable and the device, you're rocking and rolling at 3.0 speeds. You're good to go. The second question that we get asked a lot is, I'm on your website. I'm trying to go over 15 feet, but yet I only see 15-foot cables on your website. What gives? The reason for that is because USB drops off after 15 feet. There's no power. There's lower speeds. It just gets really, really messy after 15 feet. It's about 5 meters, actually, which is 16 and a half feet, but you know, a little more technical. Now, don't worry too much about the 15-foot limitation. What you can add to your cables is what is called an active repeater cable. You can use it to go longer distances. You can actually daisy chain those. Longer distances can be achieved on 2.0 than 3.0. Don't worry about all of that. Go to our website. If you're looking for a repeater, we have them already listed up there. Hopefully, with those questions answered, I've cleared up some of the misconceptions and you guys will be able to make purchases better. And once again, if I didn't, though, answer your questions, then post your question in the comment section below. We are actively looking at those and responding to you in the YouTube videos, on our website. You can go on to our chat line or call us for tech questions as well. Feel free there. Go to our Facebook page and add any additional videos that you would like to see us produce. Follow us on Twitter. We will be updating you of future videos that we are about to create. And once again, this is Cable Wholesale. Thanks a lot.